What's up, everybody? We're back with more Street Fighter 6. Hope everybody's doing well. Before we continue, I just want to say thank you all for who've been following me and liking my videos that I've been posting on my YouTube channel so far. Really appreciate it. If you haven't already, please subscribe, like, and comment on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/talkativecarl. You can also follow me on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/talkativecarl, if you want to chat with me live as I'm streaming all video games, as well as, you know, as I'm going live with my reviews. You can check out my Patreon, patreon.com/talkativecarl, and follow me on my Twitter @talkativecarl. Also check out my Instagram in the links in the description below. And please send in your questions via YouTube or my Twitter so I can start collecting them for my Hot Ones Challenge video that I'll be doing next month. Check something. Oh. One moment, people. Okay, sorry about that. All right, investigate a Japanese farm. Match City. I wonder who this will be. Yeah, I've been going to work like almost every day. I'm gonna be off tomorrow, but man, I'm exhausted, man. That's why I've only been like doing like one video a day so far. What? Yeah, I wasted that. Could have sworn in the last video I had to go at night. Thank you. This one was at night. Okay, so here's what's up with Bosch. He was thirsty for info on an underground fighting tournament, one that just so happens to be run by a massive criminal org. Mad Gear handed over some major cash to try and weasel their way in. Until Bosch stole it anyway. What did he intend to use the money for? You'll need to gather more info from me before I have the answer. Specifically intel on a truly legendary Japanese fighter. Get me information on someone like that, and it'll really make my day. Honda Civic. Now I want Japanese food. Finally, can actually use this.
Nobody ever got strong without losing. Don't lose hope. Good stuff.
Yeah, I'm not much of an E Honda player, but I thought I'd just grab it anyway. Oh, I didn't know I can get up there. I don't know. I did the mission, didn't I? Okay, what the heck? I'm gonna mute you guys for a second. Duh, he just said it. Yeah, go to Japan. Raised by the savages, no, you couldn't. The name's Ryu. Bearded Ryu. Wow, you can see the sweat and everything like that. That's really good. Neishal. It's a tiny developing nation tucked away somewhere in Asia. Whole place is buzzing with activity. Development projects out the wazoo. But some of the citizens aren't fans of the way the government's doing things. In fact, Bosch is part of an anti-government resistance group. He was probably planning to use the cast he stole from Mad Gear to help his buddies back home. Which brings me to the next piece of intel. But before I get to that, I've got a little favor to ask. I need you to meet a security guard at the CERN building in Metro City. Clear. Trying to do the EX move.
Festival!
Oh my God.
I know. Ah. Right.
Anoken. Read. The Wandering Warrior.
I know.
I'll send, because I know they're going to be meeting somebody there soon. Mm. Let's go here anyway. Let's check it out. Play PlayStation.
Elder Singing Wolf is the pride of our tribe. Around here, he is the most respected of all shamans. It's Lily. Did you have something to say?
Lily, this person is alive.
Hmm? Say what?
We are running in debt. Read them well.
Play PlayStation.
Evil. Best? Just who are you, really?
How'd you put those out? Thunder dive! Starting to think maybe when I apply certain things to the simple slots, maybe that's why certain buttons don't do things.
No.
I call upon you, great wind,
Doino Ikonoi, Spirit of the Wind.
You really have to do a close-up on this girl's butt. How old is she? Because it seems very inappropriate.
Don't fight it. Let yourself become one with it. Yes, just like that. It looks like the spirits are smiling upon you too.
And she gets go back to her phone.
Nicers.
Tomahawk. Under a win.
Raised by the savages, know you couldn't handle this. Everyone who battled me, they falling like an avalanche. Got them falling back to back. Take them all just hand to hand. Y'all going home for better, pack your bag. I'm a heavy hitter, come take a sip of this potion. Float like a butterfly, I'm floating like the ocean. Battle front, y'all can never hurt me, got you wilting like your roses.
I gotta change the clothes. Bell bottoms. Snap. I knew I should have gone by the training center in the first place. Change the color of my pants. Should have done it at the store.
Hey.
What can I get you?
But not waste it.
Hey there. Well.
Night. I'm supposed to get over there. Maybe stuff changes around at night.
Hey. Nicely done.
Where's your safety gear?
I've got this!
Hadouken!
Engage! Fight!
Yo!
There you go. Of my hair. Ah, he got me first. What was gonna be Yuri again? Or Jerry, whatever. Oh my god. Just too tight. Now everybody got apprentices.
is dangerous. Hey, we're working here.
Oh my God, they're forcing vaccinations. Unbelievable. I was trying to do the jackknife thing. Need to sell those nuggets.
You okay there?
Yes, more so.
Are you free?
Yeah, this is some real spy stuff. Mission Impossible.
Come on. Hold it. Don't touch anything here. You trip that alarm, and we're gonna have some more.
Kimberly! Fivehead. You're never fine. Blum, 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 blum. A hairline like mine. Jesus. Great, now I smell like paint.
I am the knight. I am Batman.
Fifth floor, menswear.
Taking them off sight.
Up and down these freaking stairs.
Token.
Oh my god. What kind of Shinra building this thing is, man? Heck out of here. I think we're gonna end the video here. I think it's a good time as any. But I will see you guys, well, definitely tomorrow for some reviews. Don't know about any streaming, probably gonna wait till Friday. But anyway, I'm glad we got to see Ryu. That was like a highlight of this freaking video. I love that character, as well as Ken. But anyway, I'll see y'all tomorrow for another Indiana Jones movie review for Father's Day. And we'll see what else. Because possibly I'll have like a comic book review as well. But I think that'll be all as far as streaming for tomorrow will be. But then I'll have my Flashpoint movie review, the new movie, the Ezra Miller movie, out Saturday for you guys. And yeah, but I will see you all soon. Take care. Have a good night.